We've arrived at Hotel Carlton on the Grand Canal, and we've just checked into our room, and we've got a beautiful view, so come this way. So here we are, we've made it to St. Mark's Square, and it's beautiful here. There's pigeons everywhere, there's people everywhere, tour groups galore, and the sun is shining right on there. Right over here we have the famous Florian Caffè. we're here at Al Todaro, which is a very famous institution. It was established on the 8th of May 1948. Originally opened as an ice cream shop, but has now become a very famous sundown place where you can have Aperol spritz and watch the day disappear onto the ocean.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, we're at a very famous workshop called Macana. So this is very famous for movies such as Eyes Wide Shut. And most recently, 50 Shades Darker.
Now we're in the workshop out the back, and this is where you can come and learn how to make your own Venetian mask. As you can see, all the shapes are already there. Thank you. All you have to do is be creative and paint your own design on them.
coming on the
entrance. To jail we go.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're inside the beach of side.
This is a corridor that wasn't just for the touristic group. So we're not looking for the shop.
Thank you.
Thank you.
They were going on the gondola ride with Luca. Here we are on the gondola with Luca. Luca has been doing this. How long, Luca?
As a 20 year. Right?
20 years he's been doing it, and this is his father's lovely gondolier, which he has had for over 70 years.
Amanda, hey! This is a Canareggio. Canareggio is the big street, the area where living more local people. Because here, street and the canal is larger, have more sun and less humidity, is more good for living. Imagine before in Venice living more than 200,000 people, now less than 60,000. And this is for the price of the apartment. Is it expensive for rent? Is it expensive for buying? But the water park is in the water, the big problem, the corrosion. All Venice in wood, of course, but wood park is in Venice totally in the ground, in decline, not oxygen and not corrosion. Imagine that just you have to reach 12,000 poles in all Venice, about 10 million wood poles. Is it for this Venice sinking? Venice sink a little more than 2 millimeters every year. 2 millimeters is nothing, but in 1,000 years, it's a lot. Look, wood poles like this one, look near the water, look at the corrosion. Look on the left here, look in this bridge.
Do they change the bridges and fix them up?
Yes. Yes. It's a temporary.
So Luca's giving us very good commentary on the local people and some very important facts about Venice.
Look at the up, the level in the water, like on the left, not problem the corrosion, but every part is sinking more. Look on the right, the brick is in the water. Every part is sinking more, part sinking left. Look, house in Venice is very leaning. Sometimes in the facade, the half really high. It's a street where is the shopping. On the left, the pretty high. Look on the right, the train station. For example, now is a low tide, but look at it. This is a post up of the water from the high tide. Imagine now is a low tide. Look, in this bridge, I have three symbols in marble. It's a symbol of this family.
Grand Canal coming up.
It's the Canal Grande, Grand Canal.
Yeah.
It's much more decoration.
Wow.
The second one on the right is the Palazzo Ca Corner della Regina. Regina is a queen. In this palace living in Caterina Corner, the Cipro Queen. Now this palace by Prada, the fashion, are 42 million euros.
Wow.
42 million.
Wow, really? Really? This
is the Prada Foundation.
Wow.
Another two obelisks because we need another half pillar. Beautiful part from the left is found in marble. This is the famous Cador. Cador is the gold house. Gold house because imagine before facade of this palace is covered. This is a Gothic mission style, like Palazzo Ducale in San Marco, the 15th century.
Wow,
15 cents. Now, this museum is the famous painter, guardi, che è quello Cartaccio.
Cadoro.
Cadoro.
Casa.
Casa. Like casa.
Casa, yeah.
This is the oldest bridge in
Venice.
The second
one.
The second one.
The very narrow one.
Yes, yeah, it's same body, same protection.
Wow.
The name is a Ponte Chiodo, Bridge Chiodo. Chiodo is the name of this family.
Ponte Chiodo.
Ponte Chiodo.
Very interesting.
And it's no longer used, is it?
It's the original bridge because it's a private, the gold direct in the house.
Oh, okay.
It's another bridge like this one in Torcello. Torcello is the first island in Venice after Murano. The name is Ponte del Diavolo, the bridge.
The oldest bridge in Venice.
So much rich culture and history here.
Yeah.
Amanda, hey! It is a one old heavy Gothic style del 15th century. Look at the window, it's a Murano glass, old Murano glass.
the glass with the lid. On the left, the small one on the left is the Casino di Platino. But the head is for keep away the bad spirit. In many houses, in many palaces, in the middle, the window or the doors have a head sometimes. Abbazia's Abbey, it's like a monastery. Look, near the water, near the step, is another two-headed ram, you can see. Ram. For make a gondola, gondola factory before.
Wow.
This is probably for people living. It's probably more important now for make a gondola is a San Trovaso, a Dick Street Dorso Duro, is in the middle from Academia to Zapper. San Trovaso. For Venetian people, fast it touch the nose, is for good luck. Is a black because people pass to touch. I have two parte canal, another to the parte campo, is a four brother Turkish merchant, rich family del 12th century. This is 1100, very old.
Very peaceful.
Peaceful. Stagando, hey! I have 8 men inside. You can see how many, like this one, look on the left here. This is the cavern, this is the water garage. Part north on the right have one canal, you can see on the right little part of the lagoon where is the highlands Murano, Burano, Torcello. Murano, famous for glass. Altane in the history is for the famous Venetian blonde. The noble woman in the history go in the roof of the house. Look on the right is the fish restaurant, good place for seafood. Look, house is very lean.
Yeah.
Like on the right, look at the yellow house like a pizza. Arch connect two houses for the ring course. But sometimes Venice has a house connected by arch, con decoration or small passage because before it's the same for the same time. This is for the reinforce for support of the house. Make palace is not finished now, the private garden is not that big garden. They've been big for Venice, not much grass for garden in Venice.
Beautiful flowers.
Yeah. Center a big walk for the restored. This palace you can see change block the marble, have a new block for the reinforce. This is a little apartment, big apartment.
Hello.
Ciao.
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 In Giappone mi porta, vabbè.
Cotibarella. Colorful houses, just like on Burano.
Look, low beach, now it's not a problem because look now in this moment is a low tide, but look, green is about a normal level. The water, imagine on the high tide, is not possible transit. Problem is not for gondola, problem is have emergency, ambulance, fireboat. Look on the left, this is before it's another door, so look now the window on the left here. This is before the door, so look, original tour is in the water.
Wow, just here.
Hey, Amanda, hey! That the first get to the war, the patient need to get to the jet to get to the foundry, metal foundry. New foundry, you get to the 15, 16, the old get to the 15.
Now we're coming up to the only metal bridge in Venice.
Like the food.
Very good. So now Luca has offered to provide a beautiful serenade for us while we cruise down the canal.
Ina de passi ten grumo de morte consumo in fondo al mio tu sia il che sei tanto bello e t'ha visto in campieo ti smussi tesoro vien tu stasera in barca con me di me una volta di sì beati se ancor di più ti osserò sei in barca mia ti venerà vieni a tortorea fammi un piacere vieni in barca mia bella col filo Nina, se questa è vera, mi voglio stasera donarte il mio tu sia il che sei tanto bello, e t'ha visto in campio, ti smussi tesoro. Vien tu stasera in barca con me, di me una volta di sì. Beati se ancor di più ti io sarà. Sei in barca mia, tu venerà, fiemi a tortorea, fammi un piacere, fiemi in barca mia bella, col filo blu.
Bravo, bravo,
bravo,
thank
bravo,
you.
Bravo, Luca, bravo.
Grazie.
Questa è la tradizionale song, Venetian dalle.
And thank you very much, grazie mille, to Luca for giving us this amazing experience in Venice. Very memorable. Grazie mille.
Thank you.
You could stay here all day, couldn't you, Dave? It's been a lovely evening so far, and we've just come back from our gondolier ride on the canals with Luca. And on the way back to the hotel, we bought this wonderful bottle of Bellini, so we're just about to open it before we go for dinner. Okay, here it goes out the window.
Oh!
Prosecco and fresh peach juice. Bellini was made at Harry's Bar here in Venice, and it's toast to my birthday. Thank you.